What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello and welcome. And if you're not, thank you for coming back. I'm Becca, and here on my channel, I cover all things fitness and fashion and give you my honest review. In today's video, I will be doing a massive Lululemon shorts haul and review. I obviously really love Lululemon shorts, and it could be a little bit overwhelming when you're shopping for them just because there are so many different ones, and some of them have very small differences and some of them are pretty different. So hopefully this video will help you in deciding which ones you will like best. If it is winter where you're living right now, like it is where I'm at, it's -7 today, it may be hard to think about wearing shorts, but trust me, you do not want to wait to purchase Lululemon shorts just because they are always out of stock when it's spring and summer, when they're more in season and more popular. I learned the hard way. It was so hard for me to purchase shorts during the spring and summer just because they were always sold out in my size and the color. So I do not recommend waiting to purchase them if you have a specific short that you really like. Before I get started, I did list my measurements below. If you have similar measurements to myself, it'll help with sizing. I also listed all of the shorts that I'm explaining in order. Some of them have similar names, but they have slight differences. So I listed them in order so that way you click the link and I'll take you directly to the website. I am going to try to keep each explanation about the short brief and cover the main points just because I talk a lot and I could talk about each of these shorts for 10 minutes. So I will just cover the main points and show you what they look like. And of course, let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. All right, let's get into the review. Before I get into the explanation about each individual short, I wanted to talk about the two tops that I paired all of these shorts with. The majority that I paired with is this top that I'm wearing right now. This is relatively new to Lululemon and this is called the Nulu Cropped Slim Yoga Short Sleeve Top. And this was $68 and I purchased this in a size 4. Size 4 is very true to size to me. I personally would only size up if you didn't want it to be as tight, but I think this shirt is made to be like slim fit and tighter. I don't think it's supposed to be a looser fit, so I am comfortable in the size 4. I definitely would not recommend sizing down. Maybe size up if you want it to be a little bit looser, but personally for me, I would just stick with your true size. Once I got this top in and tried it on, I was obsessed. I went back to the website and I looked to see what other colors they offered, and I'm surprised this is not sold out in every single color and size. Maybe it's just not discovered yet that it's absolutely amazing, but I highly recommend this top. It is a cropped fit. It goes perfectly with high-waisted leggings, joggers, shorts, and I just feel like it looks really nice and clean and very minimal. It is the Nulu fabric, which is the same as the Align fabric. It's that buttery soft material. It has that four-way stretch. It feels very stretchy, very comfortable. I don't feel like it's too tight where it feels uncomfortable. I think it's supposed to be like snug and tight around your body, even though when I was looking at the model on the website, the sleeves weren't tight around her arms like they are on mine, but that's okay. It's not where it's uncomfortable tight. I was concerned that the white was going to be see-through, and you can definitely see a white sports bra underneath of it, or obviously any color you would definitely see through. They do have black, camo, and a pink color, so if you're concerned about that, I would probably go for a different color, but if you wore a nude sports bra underneath of this, you would be fine and you wouldn't see it. The next top that I paired with one of these shorts, and I'll probably only try it on with one of the shorts because that's the vision that I had when I purchased the shorts, is the All Yours Crop Tank, and I purchased this in the cafe color. It's the tan color, and I think this is a relatively new color, and I purchased it in a size 6. It's just a really lightweight tank top. They have this in several different colors. It was $44 and the quality is absolutely amazing. I already have one of these tanks, so I knew I was going to like it, so I just purchased it in this color as well. Okay, on to the shorts. I will start with the shorts that I wanted to pair this tank with, and that is the Align short 6 inches, and I have this in a size 4. I think they're very true to size. I personally would not recommend sizing down or up. I think that my true size 4 fits me perfectly. I'm gonna be honest, I was never a biker shorts kind of person. I didn't like biker shorts, and I think that's because I never found a kind that fit me right and that was complimenting on me until I discovered the Align short. The 6 inch is the absolute holy grail of all biker shorts. If you really like biker shorts, or maybe you're just not sure about them like I was at the beginning, I highly highly recommend just purchasing these and seeing how you like them. You can always return them, but these are my absolute go-to in the summer. The fabric is that Nulu fabric, the same as the Align pant, that buttery soft material. It feels weightless, it's very breathable, it has that four-way stretch, and they are so comfortable on. They are designed for yoga or low impact activities. I personally wear them casually. I have worn them running. I've worn them to work out. Even though I don't work out a lot in shorts, I have before. So personally for me, I wear them for everything, but I think I wear them casually the most. They have the Align shorts in a few different lengths. They have the 4-inch, the 6-inch, an 8-inch, and a 10-inch. I have one 4-inch and I don't wear them as much just because they are extremely short, and I have the 6-inch and this camo one in the black, and I absolutely love this length. If you are someone that is self-conscious about cellulite, they cover just below the cellulite where they cover that area. I haven't tried the 8-inch. I have tried the 10-inch and I did not like them enough to buy them. I did not like them at all. They went just like right above my knees. They were not complimenting, and yeah, I just did not like them. So I prefer the 6-inch. The next short is the Track That high-rise short, 3 inches lined, and these are online only, and they have these in 3 different colors. I purchased these in a size 6. Now, any short that I'm showing you today besides the Align short, I purchase in a size 6. My typical size is a size 4, but I personally prefer a size up in all Lululemon shorts. So all of these shorts are a size 6. The Align short is a size 4. I was confused when I first purchased these shorts just because in the name of the short, it says high rise, but when I was reading about the details of the shorts, it said mid-rise, but I think they are definitely a true high-rise. They hit me a little bit above the belly button. I absolutely love the rise of these shorts. I just think they are so complimenting around your waist. They hit you right at that really nice point around your waist. I was concerned that they were going to be a little bit short because they are 3 inches, but I don't think that they are too short. These are designed for running, so when you're running, you want to have shorter shorts. You don't want to have longer shorts. At least for me personally, when I run, I like to have shorter shorts. So I could definitely see myself running in these, but I will wear these casually all the time. These are a lightweight Swift fabric. They are very soft and they feel really light on. Also have a side zipper pocket, which I appreciate. I like putting like keys in there when I'm running and things like that. And these also have extra leg room around the opening of the legs. I've noticed it has a little bit more extra room there than the other shorts that I have, but I feel very comfortable in them. They have a built-in liner, so that way you can feel comfortable in running in them. I am a huge fan of these shorts. I just really like the way they fit. I think they are very complimenting on. They're very comfortable. I haven't had any of these shorts before, and I will definitely be going back for more colors. If you like a high-rise short that is shorter with more leg room, then I would highly recommend these for you. Okay, the next short that I have is the Speed Up Short High-Rise 2.5 inches, and these are online only. They have these in 4 different colors. I have them in camo. I thought it was a little bit unique than my typical black shorts just because I have a lot of black shorts. And I have these again in a size 6. The fabric on these are the same as the ones before in that lightweight Swift fabric. These are very lightweight. They feel very breathable and the waistband feels really nice. The rise is almost identical to the other rise, and they also have that continuous draw cord where you can customize your fit. The pockets on these are a little bit different than the ones I just showed you. The ones I just showed you, they had a side pocket and it was really small, but this one has a really big pocket like this right here, and I just tested out the pocket and my iPhone 11 Plus will fit in this back pocket. Now, these are designed for running, so I don't know how it would be if you put your phone back here and how well they will stay up. They do have the draw cord, but again, if you had a heavy phone in the back, I don't know how well they will stay up. If you have these shorts and you have tested that out, let us know in the comments below. But it also has a little pocket right here, and it doesn't zip or anything like that. I imagine you could just put like a key in there. Like the ones before, these are absolutely amazing quality. These are shorts that will last you for a really long time. To me, these are really nice running shorts just because they are like stretchy. They're very comfortable. The waistband just lays flat. It has that continuous draw cord so you can customize the fit and you can tighten them. And I just love the fit. I think they're very complimenting on. Moving on to the next Speed Up short. These are the Speed Up Mid-Rise shorts. short 4 inches lined. Now the ones before were high rise and they were 2.5 inch, and these are mid rise and they're 4 inches. This is in a size 6. Like I mentioned earlier, I always size up one size in Lululemon shorts. So, and they are in this really pretty green color, which I'm pretty sure these just went on sale. After I purchased them, I realized they went to the We Made Too Much section, so they may still be on sale. Now, the fit of these are a little bit different than the ones before. These are definitely a medium rise. I'm not crazy about these as much as the other ones, just because I prefer a high rise in shorts, but if you do not like high rise in shorts, then you would probably like these. So they're obviously not as high, and they're also a little bit longer. They are still in that Swift light weight fabric. They're extremely breathable. They still have the customized draw cord around the waistband, which is really nice. You can customize your fit, and they have a lot of storage options. So you have two pockets in the front, and then you have that really nice big pocket in the back. They have the front seam like this, and then they have the back seam just like the other ones, and the zipper is right here, and it's a really nice zipper. The quality of these are absolutely amazing. If I had to decide which one I like best between these and the high rise speed up, I definitely like the high rise speed up the best, just because I prefer that length. I think for me personally, these are a little bit too long for my liking, and I'm also not crazy about the mid rise. So I would go with the high rise speed up first, but I still really like these, but I prefer the other ones. Shorts that I have are the Hotty Hot high rise short, 4 inches lined. They have these in several different colors. I have them in this like dark red color, and I just love this color. I'll show you what they look like in the front. They are in that same Swift lightweight fabric. The waistband is a high rise fit. They fit me true to a high rise. I really like the waistband because they lay flat against your waist. They don't dig in an uncomfortable way, and they just lay really nicely. And here's what the back looks like. They do have a hidden pocket. You can barely see it, and the zipper is really nice. And they have a continuous draw cord to customize your fit, and they have a built-in liner. These do have extra room around the leg, and I can definitely tell it has more room, but that may be because I sized up too. But I really like the fit of these. They have the reflective detail right here, and then they have the mesh detail. Overall, I love the fit of these shorts. They are shorts that I will definitely wear casually, and I will definitely run in these. I personally like to run in shorts a lot, especially when it's really hot, and I will definitely run in these just because they're really lightweight, and I do feel like they have that extra room in the leg area, so they will be comfortable to run in. But you can also wear them casually, because I also wear Lululemon shorts casually all the time too. The next shorts that I have are almost the same name. This is why they're so confusing, but they're a little bit different. So these are the Hotty Hot short 2 long 4 inches, and I have these in this red color. Now this is a little bit lighter than the color that I just showed you, and I'll show you right here how. So I purchased these last year, so I don't know if they have this color. They do have a red color, but this is this year's color, dark red, and this is the one I purchased last year. So you can see this is a little bit brighter than this one. So these are the new ones, and these are last year's. I don't know if they have this color available anymore, but I have these in a size 8, and the only reason I have them in a size 8 is because they didn't have any sizes available, and I felt like I could make the 8 work. Now, I probably couldn't run in these just because they're a little bit too big, but I definitely wear them casually all the time. I would just stick to going up one size. I would not recommend going up two sizes unless you're like me and you really want the shorts and you go up two sizes and you can make them work. It's just not my preference, but I still wear them all the time. These have very similar features to the other ones. They have that hidden pocket. They have the reflective detail. They're very lightweight. They have the built-in liner. They have the continuous draw cord. The biggest difference is the rise. These are low rise in the 4 inches, and the other ones were high rise in the 4 inches. I personally prefer the high rise and the 4 inch. If I had to choose between the two, I would go with those. But if you don't like high rise, I would definitely recommend the low rise. Again, I just wear the low rise casually all the time with just like kind of a looser t-shirt. Next shorts that I have are the Inner Glow short, and these are 3 inches. I have these in black, and they have these in gray, and they also have them in the Savannah color, and I have these again in a size 6. I purchased these last year, and I don't wear them as often as my other shorts just because they are 3 inches and they don't have the built-in liner. I was okay with the 3 inches in the other shorts because they had the built-in liner, but with these, I just feel a little bit more exposed and I would feel most comfortable just wearing them around the house. I don't really feel comfortable wearing them out and about just because they are really short and they don't have the built-in liner. I definitely don't even do walks in them just because I find that they ride up a little bit as I'm walking and I'm constantly pulling them down. So it's definitely one of those lounge at home shorts for me. That's what I use them for, I guess. They are just a very simple short. They are in the French terry fabric. It's a thicker material. They are very true high rise and they have the draw cord where you can customize the fit. Even when I tighten it, I do still find that it rides up when I walk. And again, they're just so short to be wearing without a built-in liner. Some people may not care. It may not be a big deal, but for me, I just don't feel 100% comfortable wearing them out. And the last shorts that I have are ones that I purchased last year and I purchased them in store. These are the Tracker Short 2-Way Stretch 4 inches. I have these in a size 6 and in this color white. And I never thought I would purchase a white color, but I saw them in store, I tried them on, and I really like them. I would consider these to be like mid-rise. I was looking on their website and I can't find where the actual rise is. I can't find it anywhere, but I would consider them to be mid-rise because they're not as high as my other ones. If anyone knows the exact rise, please let us know in the comments below. But these are in that same Swift fabric. They're very lightweight, they're very breathable, they have that 4-way stretch, they're very comfortable on, they have the continuous draw cord, and they have a tan built-in liner. What they look like, the waistband is really nice, it doesn't dig in, it's not uncomfortable, it's not too tight. It has the continuous draw cord right here, which I think all of these shorts that I'm showing you today have that draw cord, which is really nice because I really like to customize the fit. The only thing is I kind of wish that the draw cord didn't connect and it was like two separate strings so that way I can tighten it. I just prefer that type of draw cord over this one, but it's not a big deal. I just prefer that, I guess. And then they have the hidden pocket right here, similar to the ones I showed you earlier. And the shorts on the side go like this. And this has a tan built-in liner. And I noticed with the other ones, they are the same color as the short. So these are tan. And I don't think you can see the liner through the shorts. At least, I mean, when I have them on, I don't think I can see it. I will say that this liner did feel a lot tighter than the other liners did. And I read somewhere that you can cut the liner slightly and it will not rip up and it'll give you more room in the liner. So that's what I did. This is what it looks like. And it hasn't ripped up at all. And I've washed these several times, haven't had any issues. And it really did make a huge difference with the liner. So if you're having that issue and you are feeling brave like I was, then I would cut the sides. I did both sides just like this and it gave me more room and it was really nice. I will say the leg opening of these feel a little bit more snug than the other shorts, but it's not where it's uncomfortable or squeezing me in an uncomfortable way. These just feel like a little bit tighter than the other ones, I guess. And these are in a size 6. So the fit is definitely different in these versus the other ones. I still really like them. Like I said earlier, I purchased them last year in store. I wore them a lot in the summer, so definitely recommend these as well. And that concludes this Lululemon shorts haul and review. I was trying to think about which one I would recommend as your number one purchase, but it's really hard because I really like the Speed Up high rise. I really like the Hottie Hot high rise and I really like the Align. I think the only one that I wasn't like super crazy about was the Speed Up mid rise, but all of them are really, really good quality. They're all really nice shorts. They will last you for a really long time. Just depends on which fit you prefer. One thing I will say is I would not delay in purchasing Lululemon shorts just because when it becomes more in season in the spring and summer, they're just always sold out. So I recommend going to the website now before they are. So yeah, hopefully that was helpful. Please let me know if you have any questions, comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this video and we'll see you in the next review.